some main organizer coming from. It will be after end of this tournament, we'll start Align All Asian Club Cups, same competition as European Club Cup, but for Asian team, and in city of Align, so famous city for chess in United Arab Emirates, was held last year. World Juniors, World Youth Championship, and before 2012 in December, to same 2012 December and 2013 December, best time to visit Emirates is winter time, so they organize two important events, and this year also will be held World Cities Championship. After Rugby 5, F4, Aronian thinking now 3 or 4 minutes. Queen C1, yes. Queen C7 immediately, what else? And now Aronian, so many options he has. Knight C5, F take G3, we saw. Knight handing, maybe. What to play here? Some move I don't, maybe like G4, G5 idea for to Rook C5, yes, he making tension on double rook and queen on file E for file C, and knight wants go on E5. If, yes, Carlsen take on G3, knight should go on E5 now, otherwise what's idea it was? Knight E5. Very sharp, still very sharp and very exciting. 3 minutes against 3 minutes. Winner of this game most probably will be new world rapid champion. 95. What to play for Magnus? G take F2. Maybe significant role will play white bishop or some white diagonal way. Important role will play in next some few after few moves. So where to put king? On F1, on G. Knight F2 also, where is idea? Knight F2. But here Magnus Carlsen, I think, looks winning. I cannot take on C6 now because white cannot take on C6 because black will give mate on H2. So looks Aronian blunder because what? Play king F1. What else now? King F1. So without computer, very difficult right now. King F1. But seems king G1, king H1, he cannot play. Knight F2, I didn't see any, but knight F2, yes. Knight F2. What Carlsen will play? Knight c6 is not threat, and knight pin it. What about queen d6 move? Queen d6 move, knight e4, queen d4. So, seems queen d6 looks very normal move here. Keeping all threats, all ideas. 2 minutes, 6 seconds for Aronian, 2:50 for Magnus Carlsen. Yes, game continue, and it's very sharp game, no time, check another game, because this game is maybe will decisive game for all tournament. In case of Magnus Carlsen win, he will sure maybe 90% became champion. He will get second, his world second title. Queen d6, what else? Rook takes c6, bishop c6, queen takes e4. Queen take d4, bishop h7 check, so maybe Magnus queen d6 not like. What about maybe quiet move, b take a3 now. To remove for opening some even idea, a3 take b4. Okay, maybe he can start and take 10 seconds more by b take capture on a pawn. What Carlsen now playing? Yes. 130, 136, 134. Time running. Vishwanathanand watching very with astonishment. This not as even not normally watching what happened is what happened in Anand game. I will tell you now against Jan Nepomniachtchi. Vishwanathanand won very quickly. Yes, on 25 moves, it seems. No, he won. So Vishwanathanand now in leading group with 8 points. Maybe he is now second result. He has what to play now for Magnus. Queen d6, my move. But even me, I am not guess his best move in position. Levon Aranyan, yes, took I, as I told you, rook take c6, bishop take c6, queen c4. And now Magnus take on a3, so maybe he should start b a3, same position get. Yes, what now? What now? Let to see material, 4 points and 4 pawns and rook against 2 Aronian's pieces. Against 2 Aronian's pieces, queen e4. Blacks, maybe Aronian can, Carlsen can take on c6 and take on h2 if possible, maybe. But for example, I am not sure. Take, take, rook f2, king g1, rook and knight e7 check. I will win some, at least one rook I will win more. Bishop. Rook f4. Not allow queen to come on e4. 17 seconds for Carlsen. His position now became again very dangerous. Levon Aranyan trying to make more impact on pawn e6. What to play for Magnus? 7 seconds, 6 seconds, 5. Need to make move g5. Don't think so, but what to play g5 looks now losing Magnus Carlsen. Somehow I don't believe in his position. All pieces attacking white. Black king, queen, knight, another knight, bishop. So very dangerous position for current world suddenly became. Maybe queen d6 was not best move. I don't know. Bishop take e6, well, where king will go on g7. Okay, what about queen b7 check? I don't think, didn't see any move. Yes, for Carlsen after check. King g7 check, queen b7 resign maybe. World champion. Bishop or queen c7. No, sorry. No, but need to give him some nice check. Queen b7, queen c7 maybe, because bishop c7, rook c1. Queen b7, bishop c7, rook c1. And otherwise queen c7, maybe only one. 50 seconds for Aronian 23 Carlsen. But very some position is looks losing for Carlsen. Rook b1, yes, idea. Rook b7, he bringing new rook. Carlsen need to find for 17 seconds solution how to looks he cannot take on c6 by fork. Rook take d4 very fast. What about rook b7 check? Didn't see anything for Carlsen. Okay, but now so many checks, so many checkmate ideas. Queen f3, king will take on e6. Rook f7 same. Knight e4, rook take e4. Rook. Queen f3, king e6 cannot, or maybe even 12 seconds, 10. Not easy to make move in such position. Queen f3, yes. King take e6. Very courageous decision, yes. Queen f7 now, king take e5. Rook e7 check. Okay, king take e5, rook e7 check. Queen take e7, queen take e7. King cannot go on d-file and should stay on f5 or f4. Yes, it's happened in the game. Yes, Aronian need to activate his knight somehow, maybe by h3. But need time. Queen yes. To take. Where to put king? Create some threats by king. King f6. Queen take h6, of course. Okay, white is now playing, only white playing for win. Queen take h7, king f5. Need to bring knight and with winning position. Queen h7 check, king f6. What about h3 now? Maybe some... Yes, he wants knight e4. Yes, knight e4. Looks... Killing move. Carlsen should give maybe exchange. No. Queen e7 check. King f4. Maybe. Or king f5. King f4 maybe. King f5. Look. King f5. By hand playing. Knight g3. Bishop will handing. But what to play for... Levon Aranyan, maybe some move like king g2, knight f2 back, he played rip. Queen e7, king e5, knight f2 back. Knight f2 back, not easy to... Some move like bishop f4 maybe, not help. What about bishop e5? Also, no need. 20 seconds for bishop f4. Yes, bishop f4, but maybe king will need this square for future. Bishop f4, like maybe king g2. Queen take a7, so greedy decision, but maybe right. What about king g6? Carlsen immediately... Put quick his king in safe for safe side. Queen b6. Okay, queen. New mechanism trying to find Aronian by queen b1. What to play now, Magnus? Which rook or. Yes. Queen b1, king g7. Very far. Oh, sorry. Queen b1. Yes, sorry. Queen rook d6. Queen b1, king g7. Levon Aronian's move. Queen b7, maybe rook d7. Queen f3, yes, so solid move. What to play now? Rook d2. Rook d2, queen c3. Rook f7. Carlsen. Rook f7, yes, rook f7. Keep rook near king. Now bishop h2, threat. Yes, what to play, where to put some move by... Also, Carlsen wants to take on h2 somehow. Yes, Levon Aronian not allow him, but what... Yes, he took on h2. King g2. Most probable. King take. Rook take f2. So, I guess now king g3, but what if rook... Yes, rook another, rook f4, some mechanism for draw enough. Okay, Carlsen now draw in his pocket, a4. Rook g4, he can make perpetual check now. Sorry. Bishop take h2, king g3, rook g4. Perpetual check in his pocket. Can he play for win by king g6? He is now trying to investigate, to estimate, can he play for win this position? For his side, is not easy to play for win. This because yes, he decide maybe to make draw against Levon Aranyan. So fantastic game, amazing game. All players very happy of this game. Why not? Levon Aranyan, look, he's